2, fight.
I blocked! Oh god. That was a really good round.
Final round, fight.
Thank you for the sub.
Fatality. Collector wins. Round one, fight. Final round, fight!
Yeah. Time him out.
Finish him. Fatality. Collector wins.
This fucking Round Baraka. One. This is the most top tier character in the fucking game. And I need more range on my down too. That's it, I'm dead. Oh, he didn't even go for optimal. I can make this comeback. I got a mix. He jumps, right? What a fucking move. Are you kidding me, man? This guy's playing like a scrub now. I'm tech that! And another thing Collector needs is he needs easier combo conversions. Off his crushing blows, the timing to convert 1-3. The timing to convert 1-3. Awarded for you shit. Fight. And that's what I mean by the projectile trade. It's probably the worst in the game. His signature. He's blocking everything. Yo, what is happening with this fucking shit? Through my poke. Baraka fucking broken, boy!
Round one, fight!
Wow.
And his down 2 is really bad, too. That's what's really sad about the poor collector. He has probably one of the worst down 2s in the game. I don't know. I'm playing the character because he looks cool as hell. I couldn't even whip on it. I couldn't even down 2 that. Couldn't even jump over. Couldn't even space that out. Let's see. Is God real? Kills me.